Aquarius, Pisces, Aries, Taurus, Gemini, Cancer, Leo, Virgo, Libra, Scorpio, Sagittarius. I love all your chemicals.
I wanna mess this up. Could it be too much to say I'm in? I just wanna know what's up. Do you feel it? 'Cause I think I'm in.
My babies, hello, hello, hola, hola.
Most people think the key to losing weight only has to deal with two factors, diet and exercise. But if you're like millions,
hello to the ones who are in here and left a comment. It don't be that I be ignoring you, it's just I be meditating on the cards. But you know, I'm gonna acknowledge you. I'm doing fine, Marcus. How are you? Let me see who else. All right, hey Shamanda, hey Mambo. Let's see. Hey Pooh. All right now. This is your girl, Amber Rose, bringing you another love read. This here reading is gonna be for the lovers out there. Relationship, situationships, courting, dating, marriages, you know, love. Now this may or may not resonate with everybody. If it resonates with you, then good, this is your story. If it don't take anything personal. Make sure to get a personal reading. If you would like to get a personal reading, leave a comment down below, or you can message me on Facebook at DeeDeeStyles. Thank you for the ones who have gotten a personal reading with your girl, Amber Rose. Make sure, most importantly, my babies, to thumbs me up. Go ahead and do that right now, as well as subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for your support. If you hear me say Guns N' Roses in my readings, my guns are my handsome men, my roses are my beautiful women, and I'm Amber Rose. Welcome, new members. All right, my babies, let's jump into this reading. Remember, my babies, my readings are not gender-based, time-stamped, and make sure to reverse the roles. I'm just the messenger. All right, now let's jump in. I pour the energy of the lovers you may be dealing with. Virgo, Scorpio, Aquarius, Sagittarius, Pisces, Geminians. For some of you, you put a death to a situation. Well, yeah, you ended it with somebody. This person is planning on messaging you. They can call you. But somebody is waiting. They could be waiting on this message or waiting for somebody to pull up. Uh-huh. But this is someone, definitely, that you ended it with, because you could have found out some tea about this person. You found out that the grass wasn't greener on the other side for some of you. Mm-hmm. And now this person wants to work on it. You can own your own business, start your own business, work on a line. But somebody definitely wants to come in and they want to work on it with you, because no one compares to you. But this person, for some of you, they were disrespectful. But they love you and someone else, because you drive this person crazy. And this person used you to get what they wanted. Or for some of you, this person used you to get over an ex. Uh-huh. And this person is not going to choose, because they have the both of you, for some of you. Oh my gosh. This person wants to get in the bed with you. And this person cares too much about what people think or what people says, but they love you so much. This person could have tried to forget all about you, but they simply couldn't. Uh-huh. This person wants to control your every move for some of you. And this person made you better for someone else. Uh-huh. And this is good. And this is goodbye for now for some of you. I'm picking up the energy of someone whose name starts with a P, U, M, F. You can live in Texas, or this could be the other person. But Scorpio energy is here. Someone is putting death to a situation in order to start a brand new beginning. You could have met this person in the summertime, or you're going to meet this person this summer, for some of you in Las Vegas. Four of Wands. You could be seeing the number 1111. Uh-huh. This is true divine love. For some of you, this is someone that you can live with, or it's a true divine connection. Queen of Cups is here, I'm sorry. Pisces energy. I told you she was here, or he. Uh-huh. This person, for some of you Guns and Roses, you love this person with your heart. But for some of you, you had a tower moment with this person. You had a falling out. Yeah, the tower came down and you two went through it, because there is a love triangle here. There's a God that's getting ready to go ape shit on somebody, because they're getting ready to find out that there's another guns
Mm-hmm. Having passion with their roles. I'm just saying, that's what the cards are saying. Uh-huh. This person was offering their love. And now this person is trying to manifest you back. For some of you, you're not going to want to accept this person's offer because they put you in a third-party situation. And this is all you can think about. No. Heartbreak. Betrayal. Up at night crying. Darkness. Hurt. In disbelief. Some of you Guns N' Roses could be going to the strip club to release some of the pain or just to go out and have fun. Uh-huh. But you know, or either this person knows that you're the one, but they're still toxic. And for some of you, they have a family and kids. And this person is tired of arguing. Or this could be you. And everything was on this person's timing. They're controlling. That's why you don't want to set this person offer for some of you. You're tired of going through it. So instead of, you know, stressing over this person, some of you, you put your work, you put your hurt into your work. And you're working on your finances and career. Good job. For some of you, this person, they're not answering their phone or your text. Yeah, but you're leaving toxic situations alone for some of you. This person could be rushing in because they think you're moving on. Yeah, I said someone could be walking, riding, bike riding, exercising to release the stress. But you know this person was lying. They had secrets, very deceptive and toxic. This person dates around and they have options, but they are obsessed with you for some of you. Uh-huh. Let's find out what else, my baby. Let's pull some more energy. You know I got that tea. My cards don't lie. People do. Go ahead and thumbs me up if you love me and you like my readings. Let's find out what else, my babies. For some of you, you could be having dreams of this person. Uh-huh. Let's find out what else, baby. For some of you, this situation is unsettling because this person, for some of you, they're insecure. They love you, but their intentions aren't good for you or this relationship. For some of you, they need to hear from you. In order for this connection to move forward, for some of you, this karmic they're dealing with could be gossiping to their family and friends about you. And this person, they're afraid to fall in love with you. Uh-huh. But I told you, they are so in love with you, they're dreaming about you. Mm-hmm. But they just can't figure you out for some of you. And that's why they're skeptical about this connection. They want you to flirt with them for some of you. Mm-hmm. But they know that you can do better than them. But somebody is adamant about showing you how much they really do care, love you, or want this connection. But this person wants to know, can we at least be friends, if nothing else? For some of you, this person is ready to mark their territory. They're ready to come in because this person is territorial. And this person is not going anywhere. For some of you, they feel like there's no me without you. Somebody feels incomplete. This person got themselves into some trouble because this person keeps putting everybody else before you, everyone else before you. And they lied about everything, like I said, to get what they wanted. My cards don't lie. People do. It's a whole different day. Yeah, for some of you, they still have sex with their ex. But for some of you, you want this so badly. And the other person do too. Because I told you, this is a twin flame relationship. And the temptation is so strong between you two. You two have a magnetic connection. Somebody is letting their pride stand in the way of you two coming together. And they have a decision to make between two people. But for some of you, you feel like you just want this person to just talk to you, baby. For some of you, they can't handle being with someone as attractive as you. This attractive. And they're jealous as hell, but they won't admit it. Uh-huh. And this person, they feel like if you just ask them, they'll tell you the truth. They don't have nothing to hide. But somebody is playing victim to win you over. And they are motivated by lust to pursue you. Uh-huh. And this person could have told you that they changed and that they promised, or that they promised they'll change. This part, for some of you, you can have drama with your family. But you already know that this person is interested, and they see you having options too. They miss you, but it's not easy feeling this way for some of you. They want you to make a choice, or somebody needs to make a choice between them and you. And they fantasize about you all the time. That's confirmation. Because they know that you're one of a kind. This person thinks that they have you all figured out. And now, for some of you, they are finally ready to commit. And this person wants more than sex. They want love now. They could have childhood trauma. For some of you, you have two people ready to fight for you, or this could be your person. But when you cussed this person out and told this person your truth, your words broke them. For some of you, they cry over your absence when you walked away from them. Yeah, because this person, they were non-committal. They wanted you to beg. Uh-huh. For some of you, you could be celibate. And this person wants what you have. They feel like they could be everything you want and need. But you know that this person was a pathological liar, wearing a false mask, in a situation, being fake. Let's get an outcome card. But somebody's not sure. Because they are heartbroken. And this person is not thinking straight. For some of you, this is why they don't want to accept the offer too as well. Because they want to do the right thing this time. Yeah. You could be having drama with friends. But like I said, for some of you, this is goodbye for now. Somebody wants someone to unblock them because they didn't know what love is until they found you. And this person needs you in their life. They don't want to be with no other. For some of you, they just want to cuddle. For some of you, this person is sorry. They wasn't what you expected them to be. Or they're sorry because they couldn't be the man, the guns, or the roles that you wanted them to be because they're in a love triangle. Uh-huh. Let's pull some more energy. This is juicy, my babies. Oh, my yay. Wow. Let's get an outcome card. I don't want to be in the chat too long. I have more readings to do as well. But you know, I always have to come bring my babies this tea. If you would like to cash app to my channel, you can cash app at Amber, the number 8 Rose. Make sure to book your spot too as well if you would like to get a personal reading. Make sure if you book your reading for that day, you get your reading that day. All right, my babies? For some of you, this person wants to invite someone else in to your relationship. That's why this love triangle is here. And for some of you, you was like, hell no, I'm ended it. Because this person was selfish. For some of you, this person, they didn't want anybody else looking at you. They was jealous. Wow. Yeah, this person, for some of you, they're coming back into your life. For some of you, they're not that side. This person will do it again for some of you. Yeah, this person has too many groupies. Uh-huh. What else? But for some of you, you mean the world to this person, or this person means the world to you, and they feel like they need you, or somebody feels like they need you. But they have some truth to reveal to you. And it's more complicated than you think for some of you. All right, my babies. I'm picking up the energy of someone who needs to get a personal reading. If you would like to get a personal reading, leave a comment down below. Or you can message me on Facebook at DeeDeeStyles. Make sure, most importantly, my babies, to go ahead and thumbs me up. Do that right now, as well as subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much, my babies. If you're dealing with a Virgo, Scorpio, Aquarius, Sagittarius, Pisces, go watch their readings too, as well. All right, my babies, until another live chat with your girl, Amber Rose. Bye, my babies.